गाइस एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल। सो टुडेज़ वीडियो इज़ वेरी स्पेशल क्योंकि आज मेरा फर्स्ट क्यू एंड ए वीडियो है इस चैनल में और मैं बहुत ज़्यादा एक्साइटेड हूँ आप सबके क्वेश्चंस का आंसर करने के लिए। और उससे पहले मैं आपको बस ये बता दूँ कि अभी मैं अपने घर पे नहीं हूँ, दिस इज़ जयपुर। सो टुडे आई हैव कम टू जयपुर, मैं अपने फर्स्ट टेड टॉक के लिए यहाँ पे आई हुई हूँ और मैं चाहती हूँ कि आप इस जर्नी का पार्ट बने। सो इस पूरी स्टोरी को कवर करते हुए मैं आप सबके क्वेश्चंस के आंसर करने की कोशिश करूँगी सो दैट यू ऑल्सो बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस जर्नी। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन एंड द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज योर रियल नेम। सो माई नेम इज अलका भट्ट। So the next question is, are you a self-taught artist? Yes, I am a self-taught artist. I haven't taken any training in arts ever. It has been something in my life that I have been doing from childhood. बचपन से ही मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा पेंटिंग करना पसंद था और ये मेरा बहुत बड़ा पैशन था। And this was probably only, you know, one thing that I could do with full devotion and dedication. So मुझे पेंटिंग्स करना बचपन से ही पसंद है और ये मैं बचपन से करती आ रही हूँ। So next question is, are you single or married or have a boyfriend? So I am happily married and I am amongst those lucky people in this world who have married their best friend and he's of course a blessing in my life and one of the main reasons I am here today. So ever grateful to him. So the next question is, where do you live and your hometown? So this is the most asked question that I have in my channel. So I am from India and I am from Uttarakhand. So but we don't stay in Uttarakhand because my husband has a transferable job where he gets to move from one place to another in every 2 years. So we keep moving to different cities in every 2 years or even sometimes in 1 year we get posted. So the best thing about this transferable thing that I love is that I get to meet so many new people and I get to learn so many new culture and I find so many new inspirations everywhere. So and currently we are staying in Agra and I'll be there for around 2 to 3 more months and then we'll be posted to some other place and I'm not knowing about that city. I'll update to you very soon. So now I'll answer the remaining questions later. Right now I'm going for shopping and I want you to join me, so come with me. Question that I wanted to answer is that was I good in studies or not? So basically I was a very low average or a middle average student. I wasn't good in studies at all in my childhood and only one thing that I loved doing was paintings. I could paint for hours and that was the only subject that I loved doing the most. So if in case you have a right amount of love and hunger towards your passion and you want to do something in life, so don't worry if you're not good in academics much, because of course you'll get demotivated with people, because you know people think that if you're not good in academics then you don't have a bright future. But trust me, if you have the right amount of love and hunger towards your passion, you can do anything in your life. Hey guys, good morning. So today is day 2 in Jaipur and I'm getting ready for the event. So 9:15 mujhe yahan se nikal jana hai, so I'm quickly getting ready for it. So before that, let me just answer a question. What will be your another obsession if there is no painting? So this is a difficult question, I think, but I think I am a big time animal lover. So animals are my biggest weakness. मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि अगर मैं एक artist नहीं होती तो definitely मैं एक veterinary doctor या कुछ ना कुछ animals से related करती, कुछ ना कुछ उन्हीं के around मेरी life resonate करती, I'm sure. So या तो फिर मैं किसी NGO या association के साथ होती जो कि animals को rehab करते हैं या you know anything related to animals, I would love to be a part of it. They are my biggest weakness. I love being with them and I'm waiting for that day, you know, जब मेरे पास खुद अपना एक pet हो और
रख सकूँ, but the thing is such कि you know we keep traveling and I'm not usually at home a lot of times, so I don't want them to suffer. So I'm waiting कि पता नहीं कब वो life में opportunity आएगी when I'll have my own baby pet and I'll be able to be with him or her. So I'm looking forward for it.
So now I'm getting ready and I'll see you very soon.
Anyone who's going through those challenges, I want to tell you friends, please do not quit life. If I look at me at 16, I wanted to kill myself, having no hope. And today, look at my life, filled with adventure, filled with music, filled with life. If I could have something like that, the least of all of you, I believe you have a beautiful future waiting for you. Thank you.
Ms. Alika Bhatt, an exceptional artist, a YouTuber, and a fashion illustrator. She runs a YouTube channel called Goodness in You and emphasizes the need to explore that goodness throughout. Please put your hands together for Ms. Alika Bhatt.
That while I'm sharing my art to the world, making people realize that they have amazing bundle of goodness in them and they need to explore it, I explored my own self and art brought me back. As to me, art is an expression of freedom. When colors come together, all they do is create magic. And we don't have the right to waste our talent. Art gives us freedom. Freedom to be ourselves, when nobody can stop us. It's limitless. Let me just tell you one thing. If you ever think that if you are doing something and you're not able to do it correctly, then let me tell you, the mistakes that you make right now are going to be beautiful learnings in the future. And my being here today will be a success if I can motivate even one person who is listening to me to explore the hidden witnesses and realize how special you are, what all you can achieve and do in life if you have the right amount of love and passion towards anything. But let me tell you, if in case you're waiting for the right time to come to you, then that's never going to come. You need to explore your hidden goodness today. Thank you.
So, जुदा के तू मुझमें कहीं बाकी है तो मैं बन गया
Hey guys, so finally I'm back in the hotel and it was an amazing event. Thank you so much TEDxIS University for inviting me and especially the amazing students of TEDxIS University. You guys were great. The way you organized the event was superb. I'm so very proud of you. And I think it's going to take some time for me to sink into this feeling because this is something that I always wanted to do. I always wanted, you know, that my word and my main motive should reach out to people and I could inspire people to do something in life and motivate them to, you know, do something out of their hidden talents or the goodness that's there in them. So I wish and I hope that I could be successful enough in, you know, motivating people and helping them inspire and bringing out the best in them. So I think it's going to take some time for me to realize that what actually happened recently and what just happened. And I just want to share something with you today that, you know, I am very grateful and blessed that you are part of my family and your love and blessings have been the most important driving force and they have been so motivating to me and I feel so blessed that somehow I'm part of you and you became part of my family. So thank you so much for all your love and support. And with this, I would like to answer the next question. And the question is, if you could go back to any time in your lifetime, then which is that one moment that you'll change and what impact will it have today? Well, this is a very interesting question. So basically, I would like to go back to my hostel days when I used to stay in hostel and when I was a student. So basically, hostel days mein usually aisa hota hai ki humari parents ya family se alag rehte hain. So humari eating habits bahut different ho jate hain. So I remember us time mein I used to not take care of my health. I was not aware of this thought that, you know, if I'm not going to have milk on time, if I'm not going to have nuts, yeah, if I'm not going to have other important healthy things, so it's going to affect me a lot on a longer run. So is time pe hum log apni health ko aur apni age ko bahut granted lete hain. So the same was with me. I used to take my health for granted. I was not aware ki fruits nahi khane se ya milk nahi peene se ya koi bhi acche healthy nuts nahi khane se body itni zyada supplements ko lose kar jati hai aur hum bahut zyada weak ho jate hain with time. So bahut zyada college mein work rehta tha, bahut zyada assignments hote the, projects complete karne ke liye rehte the. So you know, I used to be so busy in my world, in my, you know, in my work, in my life, in my studies, I used to forget taking care of my health. So uske wajah se problem क्या हुई कि जब बाद में मेरी स्पाइनल इंजरी हुआ था तो उसको रिपेयर होने में बहुत टाइम लगा. उसका मेन रीज़न ये था कि बॉडी से तब तक बहुत सारे न्यूट्रिएंट्स जा चुके थे. तो इस वजह से आपको लॉन्गर रन में ये जो हैबिट्स है, जो ईटिंग हैबिट्स हैं, वो बाद में बहुत इफेक्ट करेगी. एंड आई वॉज नेवर अ जंक पर्सन, लाइक आई नेवर लाइक टू ईट जंक फूड एंड आई डोंट फाइंड इट गुड टू माई टेस्ट. बट बिकॉज आई स्टू नॉट ईट हेल्दी फूड ईदर, सो बिकॉज आई स्टू जस्ट ईट वट एवर वॉज गिवन इन दी हॉस्टल एंड यू नो नॉट फोकस मच ऑन दी अदर सप्लीमेंट्स, सो दैट इफेक्टेड मी अ लॉट. सो इन केस आप भी अगर अभी स्टूडेंट हैं या आगे जाके हॉस्टल में जाने वाले हैं या ऑलरेडी आप वर्किंग हैं, आप अलग रहते हैं अपनी फैमिली से, सो प्लीज़ मेक श्योर करिए कि आप अच्छा खाएँ. अपने फूड हैबिट्स में ये सारे के सारे जो इंपॉर्टेंट न्यूट्रिएंट्स वाले जो फूड होते हैं उन्हें ऐड करें, लाइक फ्रूट्स एंड मिल्क एंड अदर इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स इन योर डाइट. इट्स गोना गिव यू great results in future and you know it's going to help you in building up your personality and give you good health. Because agar aapke paas health nahi hai to apne passion ko pursue nahi kar payenge. You'll have to give up on your passion if your health is not supporting you. So it's always good to take care of yourself on the right time. With this, I'll call it a day and I'll see you very soon with some new questions. So today is my last day in the city and I thought of collecting some inspiration as I had 2 to 3 hours left with me.
I get this question a lot, that how do I shoot my videos and everything in the channel that you see, how do I go about it? So basically, मैं अपनी सारी painting की videos खुद ही shoot करती हूँ, from camera to editing, everything I do in my channel myself. हाँ, but जब हम भी out location video shoot करते हैं, then my husband helps me a lot in it. So, पर हर दिन की जो आप मेरी videos देखते हैं, उसमें I always put the camera angle and everything myself because I like my elements to be there in the channel and जो video में जो execution है मुझे पसंद है कि मैं खुद ही अपनी video shoot करूँ, edit करूँ. पर हाँ, initially बहुत ज़्यादा difficult होता था because it used to be very difficult while fixing the angle. A lot of times it used to happen कि मेरी painting ही dry हो जाती थी. So initially वो सब problems होती हैं, but now I'm very used to it. I love making videos and I enjoy making videos a lot.
I'm back in the hotel and let me answer a few new questions. So the next question is, what was the reason to start your YouTube channel, Goodness in You? Well, that's a long story behind it. Actually, when I started my YouTube channel, I wasn't in the best phase of my life. I was actually in the worst phase of my life because before coming to YouTube, my life was very different. I had a very peaceful life. I was actually in the best phase, और आप कह सकते हैं कि उस समय मेरे लाइफ का सबसे ब्यूटिफुल टाइम था. बिकॉज आई हैड द बेस्ट जॉब, आई लव गोइंग टू द कॉलेज एंड टीच माई स्टूडेंट्स फैशन इलस्ट्रेशन. सो आई टू टीच फैशन इलस्ट्रेशन कॉलेजेस एंड इंस्टीट्यूट्स एंड आई वॉज वेरी हैप्पी बिकॉज टीचिंग वॉज समथिंग दैट आई लव डूइंग. आई लव टीचिंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वॉज ऑलवेज समथिंग दैट आई एन्जॉयड. एंड एट द सेम टाइम माई पेंटिंग्स एंड माई आर्ट वर्क वे गेटिंग रिकग्नाइज. आई वॉज सो बिजी इन एग्जीबिशन एंड लाइफ वॉज गोइंग वेरी गुड प्रोफेशनली एंड बोथ पर्सनली. सो आई वॉज डूइंग वेरी हैप्पी एंड आई वॉज वेरी कंटेंट इन माई life, you know. But you know, life changed suddenly and one day I met with an accident and that led me bedridden. So I was just in a moment of time, my life changed completely. Just imagine, I was doing so well in my life and then suddenly because of some physical problem I was all in the bed and I could not move, I could not walk, I could not sit even for a second. So that changed my life completely and I was very depressed because the worst thing was to accept the reality that now I won't be able to paint ever again. So just imagine being an artist, agar aapse koi ye baat bole ki ab aap kabhi painting nahi kar sakte ya us cheez ko aap kabhi pursue nahi kar payenge. Because and the reason was ki my health was not recovering at all. Even after showing it to lot of doctors, बहुत सारी मेहनत करने के बाद भी मेरे बॉडी में कोई चेंजेस ही नहीं आ रहे थे एंड आई वाज ऑल बेडरिडन एंड नथिंग गुड, नथिंग वाज पॉजिटिव इन माय लाइफ दैट टाइम. आई रिमेंबर आई यूज्ड टू बी सो होपलेस कि आई डोंट नो क्या होने वाला है. आई वाज सो अनश्योर अबाउट माय लाइफ. बट यू नो, slowly with lot of painful nights and lot of sleepless nights, धीरे धीरे मेरी life में थोड़े थोड़े body में changes आने लग गए. So थोड़ी सी मेरे अंदर hope आई कि मे बी मैं ठीक हो सकती हूँ. और फिर I remember after getting married, my husband got me a fitness trainer. और फिर हमने बहुत ही right amount of exercise और मुझे एक सही direction मिला health को ठीक करने के लिए. So you know, I started coming back to normal, but still I could not paint because I could not sit for long hours. So I remember that phase was so difficult that I promised, you know, myself one day that if ever God gives me a chance, yeah, if I ever get a chance in my life again, I am not going to let that go wasted. I am not going to let my talent go wasted or any bit of goodness that I have, I'll share it to the world. So I realized agar kabhi bhi meri health theek hoti hai, to I'm definitely going to share this knowledge to the world, and I'll make it my aim to share goodness and motivated others to explore their own goodness and believe in them. इसीलिए जो हमारा मेन जो थॉट है इस चैनल के लिए वो यही है कि हम अपने आप में बिलीव करें, अपनी गुडनेस को एक्सप्लोर करें और हमेशा याद रखें कि आपके अंदर कोई ना कोई अच्छाई है और आपको बस उसे पहचानने की ज़रूरत है और रियलाइज़ करने की ज़रूरत है कि आप कितने स्पेशल और कितने केपेबल हैं. सो अगर आप इस चैनल में, मतलब आप बस चैनल को क्रॉस भी करते हैं, यू आर नॉट अ परमानेंट फॉलोअर, यू आर नॉट पार्ट ऑफ द फैमिली, सो वॉट, एटलीस्ट फिर भी ये चैनल आपको ये रिमाइंड कराएगा कि आपके अंदर कितनी गुडनेस है. सो दिस वॉज माई मेन रीजन ऑफ कमिंग ऑन यूट्यूब, दैट आई वॉन्टेड टू शेयर द गुडनेस विद अदर्स एंड आई वॉन्टेड देम टू रियलाइज दैट हाउ स्पेशल दे आर एंड हाउ इम्पॉर्टेंट टाइम इज एंड हाउ इम्पॉर्टेंट इट इज़ टू रियलाइज थिंग्स ऑन द राइट टाइम बिफोर दे आर नॉट विथ यू. सो दैट वॉज द मेन थॉट बिहाइंड इट एंड दैट वॉज द रीजन आई स्टार्टेड माई यूट्यूब चैनल एंड आई नेम्ड इट गुडनेस इन यू एंड आई स्टार्टेड शेयरिंग माई पेंटिंग वीडियोज. So the next question is, who is your inspiration? So basically, I don't have any inspiration in my life or a particular human inspiration or a person whom I idolize. Actually, the incident that happened in my life taught me so many lessons and I learned a lot from that, and that inspired me, because the most important thing that I learned from that incident was that you never know what future holds for you. You never know what's going to come next. So I don't want one thing to happen again in my life, that is, I don't want any regrets and guilt in my life. So this became my ideology, this became my thought, that you never know what comes next, you never know what future holds for you, because nothing comes promised. So I always believe in these lines, and they keep me inspired and they keep me motivated. But yes, talking about the inspiration for my art, or from where do I get ideas for my art, then it has to be nature. I get inspired from nature. मुझे नहीं लगता कि नेचर से बड़ा कोई भी टीचर है, उससे खूबसूरत कोई भी टीचर नहीं हो सकता. वहाँ से आप जितना सीखेंगे वो आप कहीं से नहीं सीख सकते. सो द बिगेस्ट टीचर ऑफ योर लाइफ और द बिगेस्ट इंस्पिरेशन फॉर माई लाइफ हैज ऑलवेज बिन नेचर. एंड नाउ आई एम लीविंग फॉर अनदर इवेंट एंड आई विल सी यू वेरी सून. But I'm definitely going to come back, because this is such a place you cannot visit in one day or in just 2 days' time. So before I leave, I want to answer the last question, and that is how to improve your skill and how to be a better artist. So सबसे important जो चीज़ इसमें required है वो है practice. जितना आप practice करेंगे आप उतना ज़्यादा निखरेंगे, आपकी art उतनी ज़्यादा improve होगी. तो keep on practicing, because you know art is something जो कि आप कभी भी, जिसमें आप ये नहीं कह सकते कि आपने इतनी practice कर ली तो now you're an artist, या आपने इतना काम कर लिया तो now you're an artist. Every painting, every new inspiration that you take teaches you new thing. So you have to keep on exploring, you have to keep on painting, and you have to keep on practicing, and that's going to make you a great artist. And the biggest thing that you have to learn is that you do not have to get demotivated while painting. अगर अपनी painting सही नहीं बन के आ रही है या आप वैसा नहीं create कर पा रहे जो आपके thoughts में है, so it means you just need little more time of practice. So you just have to, you know, keep inspiring yourself, keep motivating yourself, and never give up. If your paintings are not coming out good, that does not mean that you'll give up. You have to just do some more practice and keep inspiring things, keep learning new things, and that's going to make you a very great artist one day, because always remember, every great artist was once an amateur. So everybody has their own journey. So colors are something that you have to enjoy. They are just not for taking stress, or they are just not for making you demotivated or to, you know, trouble yourself whether you're doing good or not. But the most important thing is, while coloring, you'll have your own beautiful journey, and that is going to take some time. but one day you're going to be great at it. You are definitely going to be what you always wish to. You just need to have the right amount of love and hunger towards your passion, and trust me, nothing can stop you. So before I leave, I want to thank each and every one of you for all your love and support. You are the main reason why the channel is here today. आपके इतने प्यारे प्यारे कमेंट्स होते हैं, इतनी प्यारी प्यारी ब्लेसिंग्स होती हैं कि वो मुझे इतना ज़्यादा मोटिवेट करते हैं कि मैं हर बार कुछ नया वीडियो लेके आऊँ, कोई हेल्पफुल वीडियो लेके आ पाऊँ. और आज का अगर वीडियो आपको पसंद आया है तो डू राइट डाउन इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो. आई विल ट्राई मेकिंग मोर सच वीडियोज इन फ्यूचर. टिल देन टेक केयर एंड थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग, एंड नेवर फॉरगेट टू एक्सप्लोर द हिडन गुडनेस इन यू. बाय बाय.